IL&FS to sell its commercial space. IL&FS has put on the block 2.78 lakh square feet of commercial real estate in Kohinoor Square at Dadar, Mumbai. This 18-unit property is a part of 129 units of residential and commercial property that the group is selling. Signify to acquire Cooper Lighting Solutions. Signify has agreed to acquire US-based Eaton's lighting business unit Cooper Lighting Solutions for $1.4 billion. This acquisition will substantially strengthen its position in North America. IOB in pact with Magicbricks to e-auction properties. Indian Overseas Bank has entered into an agreement with Magicbricks for the e-auction of over 500 properties worth rupees 800 crores. The e-auction will be carried out between October 21 and October 30. Large listed builders see strong performance. Well-placed listed developers will see strong response in the second half of fiscal year 20 as reported by India Infoline. In the June quarter, listed real estate firms sold 7.1 million square feet of total housing units, up 20% year over year. Rents in the UK up 1.3%. Rents in the UK's private rented sector increased by 1.3% in the 12 months to September 2019. Rents in Wales were up by 1.2%, followed by Scotland with a 0.8% rise during the same period.